TVXQ has set a new record in Japan. The boys became the first ever non-Japanese artist to have a third five-dome tour in Japan when they launched their tour, Jenny Will 3 minutes ago, 2570. Han Yisil has left her label Kiest. She'll instead be heading toward Partners Park, which is a label by her old manager Shin Hyo Young. Current, Jenny Will 40 minutes ago 1166750. Check out part 1 if you've missed it. The second member I would introduce is Seong Jeng, a singer who is famous for the video below. It video in K-Rusa 1 hour ago 832880. According to tips, EXID's Solji deleted every post regarding her band members on Instagram. Just up to yesterday, Solji's Instagram page looked as MKIM 93 2 hours ago 13,098 1,048 34. Yubin expressed her appreciation towards the fans in the form of expensive gifts. On June 10, KST, Yubin took part in a pre-recording session for MKIM 93 2 hours ago 2,029 161 3. TVXQ's popularity in Japan is surely unprecedented. According to reports, TVXQ attracted over 1 million attendees through their Begin Aga in Japan 2, MKIM 93 2 hours ago 2,231,883 6. Pristine V performed on KBS Open Concert on the June 10th broadcast of Open Concert. Pristine V stepped onto the stage to perform the latest title, MKIM 93 2 hours ago 1,369 181 2. Lee Kwang Soo joked on SBS Running Man that his co-stars hassle him too much. On the June 10th installment of Running Man, the cast members were at MKIM 93 3 hours ago 3,913 734 2. Kind put their own spin on BTS, Fake Love. Through the duo's official YouTube channel, they dropped a cover of BTS, huge hit track Fake Love, MKIM 93 3 hours ago 2,926 499 8. Elris revealed a concept photo for their upcoming comeback. As previously reported, ELRIS will be returning with a third mini-album, Summer Drea, MKIM 93, 4 hours ago 923-125. Shiny dropped a dance practice video for their recent hit, Good Evening, after successfully making their comeback with Good Evening, The. During the June 10th episode of Mask King, An Idol Under the Mask, MKIM 93 5 hours ago 7,709 182 7 USW have kicked off their comeback process. The group uploaded a prologue clip for Who, You, a 19's clips of a kid looking out the window. MKIM 93 5 hours ago 1,548 352 4. AMG has finally revealed their newest addition to the label. The hip-hop label ran by Jay Park and Simon D. AOMG announced that the very talented KOT, MKIM 93 6 hours ago 3,544 346 11. It's been a long time coming. Lupi Delta fans, Lupi Delta will be making their official debut this summer through a teaser video featuring their premiere. Greety, MKIM 93 6 hours ago 3,494 704 59. Park Yoon-ha, or Park Yoon-ha, will be releasing her third digital single, Can't Help It, literal translation, Park Yoon-ha, who was a contestant on MKIM 93 7 hours ago 1,567 138 4. Momoland dropped the second batch of teaser images ahead of their comeback. Previously, Momoland revealed teaser images featuring Nancy and Hybin. Now, MKIM 93 7 hours ago 4,155 89 21, JYP Entertainment's new building is finally here. A year ago, JYP's future headquarters gained a lot of interest online as they plan to move from TH, MKIM 93 8 hours ago 24,489 5,406 53. BTS released a new track for 2018 BTS Festa, for 2018 BTS Festa, an annual celebration of BTS anniversary. A new hip-hop track has been released by MKIM 93 8 hours ago 18,900 6,979 978. BTS Jin's maternal grandmother has passed away. On June 10, Big Hit Entertainment released a statement informing the news via BTS Fan Cafe. They said, MKIM 93 8 hours ago 21,263 4,972 80 most discussed view more today this week this month connect with all K-pop popular memes view more today this week this month brand partners.